WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Spring into a new 2013 Cruise LS today. With a low lease payment of just $149, it's hard to resist. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and you have the hottest deal of the season. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Finally, a beautiful stretch of weather with staying power. It will continue all the way through Wednesday. Next chance of any rain around here will roll in here on Thursday. Now, it's going to be a little bit cooler near the lake, but no matter where you are, it is going to be very nice. A frosty start, though, to Mother's Day, so be ready for that. I know a lot of you probably are rushing to get things planted. You might have to cover them up as we head into this weekend. We'll keep a close eye on that. In the meantime, if you're heading out for this evening, no problems at all. Absolutely beautiful. 63 degrees. Now, that's near the lake at 7 o'clock. Inland will be in the 70s, so it's much warmer inland. 46 degrees to start your day, so a little cool to start, but temperatures warm up in such a big hurry around here. Low pressure center spinning down to the south. High pressure continues to roll in, and that means more great weather ahead. Let's take a look at tomorrow. High temperatures hitting 65 degrees near the lake. Temperatures inland about 75 degrees. Easterly winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And it's not done yet. Our great weather continues on Wednesday, 68. Good chance of rain showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm on Thursday. Friday, a quiet day, and then a little bit on the chilly side on Saturday, the few showers. And again, a cold Mother's Day with a high of 53, but then we warm right back up next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.